Ahoy there, Captain Goujon here. Welcome back to Battlefield 1 campaign gameplay. I'm going to have a go at Lawrence of Arabia's chapter called Nothing is Written. It's a three-part, so it's probably going to be a two-part video.
An insurgency war was raging years before I got to France. Tribes of Bedouins had united to fight a war that was very different from the one we fought in the trenches. Using small mobile units, they challenged the might of an empire, and they were rallied around the ideas of a single, influential warrior. Ideas of freedom and change.
Cool as shit. So, horses? Guessing? Trains? Maybe? Who knows? Let's find out. The Great War engulfs the globe and the deserts of the Middle East. Rebel forces. So, we're in the desert. They're getting shot at by armor vehicles and aircraft, and these guys got horses. Unconventional British officer works with a small force of highly mobile rebels. Okay, sweet. So, we're going to be doing stuff the old desert way.
The Arabian Desert, a vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched, sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil, the lifeblood of our new mechanical century. For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here. But the Ottomans do not rule unopposed. Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert. Fighting alongside them is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown. The world has taken to calling this man Lawrence of Arabia.
That's pretty cool as shit.
In the desert, you rely on good planning. But you also hope for a dash of luck. And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo.
A shipment of Twinkies.
A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements. When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment than you, steal from your enemy.
Can I? I wonder if I can sneak my way around those enemies. Sweet. This is pretty cool. Like a right bad man. Enemy there as well.
Right. We strive to do what we think is right. And push through those who would stop us from achieving this. No matter the cost.
Gnarly. Just stab you really quietly. There you go.
The tribesmen fought unconventionally, using weapons they knew well. Endurance, individual intelligence, and courage were their primary assets.
Let's nip down here and see what other shit we can steal. Tent's right there. I reckon I can solid snake my way in. Oh, that guy doesn't see me. Oh, that one. Seems like a very foolish way of... Oh, shit. Okay. Is he gonna go away? No, don't be straight. Don't be limbering up. I need to go away.
There's a world of difference between seeing something and having it in your own two hands.
Okay, I think I'm safe to stand. I really hope there's a silenced pistol in here, because that would make my life a fuck ton easier. Oh no, oh no, oh no. What we got? A repair tool? That's fucking no use right now. Maybe I can kill this guy with it. Another big grenade. Tidy. I wonder if I can take them all out. Well, there's no doubt that I can. Whether or not it's the right thing to do is another question completely. God. No, bad move. Just a fucking really bad all round move. Oh God. Come in for me. Come on now, guys, be reasonable. I'm just a friendly Englishman with a rifle. And the intention to kill all of your troops. Nail this guy with a headshot. Here we go. Right, sweet. Who else has got a piece of this then? I need to run around. Probably not my greatest move ever. In fact, I'm pretty sure I say that every time I play this game. Oh, fuck. Shit house. Sorry. I regret everything. Oh, fucking hell. I've got another machine gun. Oh, God. And they've got a fucking mortar as well. Oh, Jesus. I think it's quite clear I didn't think this through. Shit. Can have that then. And I'll go get another gun. Anyone got anything else for me? Perfect. There we go. Shit, that's not good. A slightly better plan, I believe. But there's only one way to find out. It's okay. It's okay. Oh my fucking lord. Stop tempting me, Jesus. Stop it. That'll do. Do this. Hiding
a small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements.
I need to resist the urge to just go in balls out, because that's a... Shit. So that's how problems start. Oh yes, a sandstorm. How very convenient. So, can I go in through here? Yes, I can. I feel like this is how DICE wanted me to play it. So we go in here. No, don't want that. That's trouble. It's okay. Just die quietly. Fuck. just walk on by. Maybe not that way. Don't know which way to go. This way. I'm gonna go this way. Decided. It's decided.
When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment, steal from your enemy.
I know, you keep telling me that. I understand what you're saying, mate, but I can only do so much. If I jump out of this window, am I going to get seen? Money's on yes. Need to wait for the moment. I need to try and be stealthy as possible. Get him! Fuck! No, this is exactly what I thought was going to happen. Oh, fuck me. I tried so hard. I really tried this time. Really did. I just don't think it was meant to be. And that's fine. Right, sweet. Any more enemies? Yep, not there. Rather big machine gun. Come on. Hell. There we go. Oh, hello. No, please don't be like that. Oh god. Melee. There you go. I did it. Just how DICE wanted me to. I'm sorry. I did try. I hope there's lots of virgins in here. Codebook. Oh. Not much to search for, is there really, when you mark out the map dice? Oh, it's the Quran. That sounds like enemies. Hello?
It's over.
No, don't be like that. It's Jason Statham.
You did not think we would be fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia.
It's Lauren. It's a woman, you see. Wow, I'm fucking brutal. It's like the Red Wedding all over again.
Actually, I was rather depending on it. Eh, Lawrence? Well, this is very clever.
Thank you.
Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might you be?
Wife?
How enchanting you are, my dear.
Whoa, big fucking right hook.
If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it? You'll be free when you're dead. And I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon.
Uh-oh.
Even now, an engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies, your families, your homes. Soon there will be nowhere to run.
How uplifting.
Nowhere to hide.
German war machine.
Soon all that you know and all that you love will be ashes. You will all be free to die.
Oh. Do him!
You animal!
Zara!
Wow, that was pretty horrible. He looks absolutely gobsmacked.
Now I understand that you would like nothing more than to strip the flesh from that man's feet and send him off into the desert naked to die. Think about it.
Alright.
I'm sorry. My friend here, she can be a little brusque.
You're going to tell me how to lie to your train so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Impossible. To even begin to talk to that train, you would need an entire book of communication codes.
Oh, like this one, you mean?
Exactly like that one, actually.
You can never stop the progress of machines! One day, the whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands!
Well, that's not going to get you anywhere, is it?
We shall see, my friend.
And now we're going to cut his skin off. Yay!
Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this iron dragon, this Canavar, as the Ottomans have named it, we had to send it 3 encrypted messages telling it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high-priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders. Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it.
I feel like tasking me with being stealthy is a bad move.
The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment.
Good.
The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns. 3 commanders to eliminate, 3 personal message capsules to be stolen, and then sent with our false orders.
And all I have is a spoon.
How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her.
I feel like giving me the option of how to do this is a really, really bad idea. But, okay. I guess I'll give it my best shot. Got binoculars? Fuck yeah, I do. Horses, soldier, big gun. What else have we got? Anything else exciting? Any more soldiers? Yep, one there. Right. So I think I'm going to run across the far south border of the shop and get some of that sweet shit over there. And then, what am I doing? Killing someone important, I think. We'll do it that way. Okay, cool. Let's do that. We'll hit the south. I can't get down that way, really. I can't get down this way. Got a hatchet handy. It's okay. She's a resilient woman. So we're going to sneak our way up to the far side of this base and work our way in to making lamb chops from bad people. Angles on this shit. So I've got to kill the big boss. Oh, there's a tank. That's not good. Thank you. limpet. That's going to be helpful, I imagine, for taking out the tank. Stick grenade is going to be helpful for blowing up people. And what's in this big old box here? Oh, silenced pistol. That is all I've ever really asked for. Oh shit. That's good. That's exactly what I needed. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna sneaky now. Backside, shush now. It's okay, that sniper's pretty slow on the uptake. They obviously were short of people when they were hiring for his position. Actually, probably should do some surveying. Okay, I'm laid down so we can't see shit. Okay, so where is this big bad commander that we've been told about? Shit, you can see me again. I need to wipe that guy out. It's quite simple. Softly, softly, catchy Ottoman. I'm going to pistol this prick. That's not good. What? How the fuck did they hear anything? Oh god! They definitely heard me. I have a silencer! These silencers are ineffective. Bested by you this time, sir. Put your dick away! It's a lady present. I'm gonna have the sniper, I think, because it might be helpful. I don't know. This is fucking shed. Anybody got anything good for me? Let's just pop that guy's melon wide open. But that's not how God intended it. God being dice, obviously. Got my pistol back. Don't you mind what that noise is? But where am I? Shut your fucking mouth, you little slut. Good. I want to get rid of this. I need to find the commander. That's not him, is it? No. Commander! Support. Don't know where he could be. Oh, he's there. Motherfuck. I could just do him in right now. And I think I will. Let's do it from over there. So, done him! Tight. Time to run away. Oh, what? That... that was not what I expected my next task to be. Put down this guy. I should be able to stealth my way in. Because I've taken out the main problems. And his corpse is just there. See? Sometimes I do have a... what might resemble a plan. Oh, it's a sentry. Let's see what they're gonna do, and then I'll work around them. Sneaky, sneaky now. Sneaky, sneaky. There we go, that's one done. Just need that satchel. And I'm free and easy. Sweet. And I'm out. Well, I think I'm going to end this episode of Battlefield 1 at this point. I feel like I've made good progress. As you can see, I like to do things the stealthiest way possible by shooting everyone, failing miserably, and then trying again. So if you've liked this shit, like this shit. Share, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. And until next time, Captain Goujon, out.